Hi, Ashley and Alex. I hope you're enjoying your day. I hope you've had a good time with your friends and doing the virtual reality. Actually, I know it happens to be your birthday, and I can't believe you're 14 years old. Of course, you know mommy doesn't really celebrate birthdays, so you know why. But I'm not going to not mention it that you're 14 years old, and I just can't believe that you're going to high school. Just seems like just yesterday. It's giving birth to you. So time really does fly. And Alex, I know you'll be 13 in a couple weeks. And again, same thing. I can't believe you guys are teenagers. And I'm so proud of you. I know you've done really well this past school year. And although you guys do get on my last nerve most of the time, I do love you, and I am proud of all of your accomplishments and the persons that you are growing into. And I look forward to seeing what the future holds for you. Again, I just want you to enjoy today. Unfortunately, I wish that you guys have been able to go out to summer camps and do those sort of things, and now you've been stuck at home. So it's just one way of trying to give you something to do, and I hope you did enjoy it, and I love you, and yeah, that's it. All right, bye.
Hey babies, how y'all doing? Happy birthday to all of y'all. All three of daddy's babies is teenagers now, so y'all really ain't babies anymore, but I am so proud of all of y'all. I love y'all so much, my face hurt, and I'm just really proud to be y'all dad. So enjoy the day, and I love you. See you later. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shishi.
Ashley, from auntie
and grandma. I love you, and I'm so happy you're in my life, even though you're not going to make it in the wilderness.
And I hope you have a wonderful and beautiful day. Auntie loves you.
And I love you very much. Bye.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Three.
Hey, Ashley. Congratulations.
Congratulations on getting straight A's and going to high school.
Woo-hoo! Gamer versus Gamer, video game birthday party service.
And we look forward to treating your child like the most important kid in the world on their